That's what I heard. I heard he's doing 90 minutes straight away. Do you know, right? This is true. That's what I mean, right? My polling power, 5.2, is 340-something. And he's 440-something. He's doing 100 watts more than me on the front. Yeah, but that's like, that's a ridiculous amount of difference, isn't it, if you think about it. Can you guys hear me okay, or am I quiet? Because I can turn it up a little bit. No problem. Just speed. Yeah. Yeah, I need the list in front of me. Oh god. Oh. So it's Florian, Steph, me, Benj, Carsten, Nathan, Paul. There you go. No problem. Make sure everyone gets off the line tidy. So. Oh, I'm a bit slow off. You ride where you want, Florian. I try and keep the line as no overlapping, save a lot more watts. A bit of a gap, 3 to 4. Yep. Give me a second, Seth. Down with your goat. Where are you going to, Seth? Yeah. I'm ramping up a bit. Stay on my wheel. I'll go to 230. Off in five. There we go. Bunch up. Yeah. There we go, got it. Good line. Just need to toss it back a little bit. Put the front stuff. Yeah, yeah. I can't see. And we've got good speed so far. We've done 47, I think, damage. He's been drinking. Benji's on my wheel. I can't go in. I go 7. Free fly. He's in. Oh, nice. Good line. and while trying to come past you. Go south. That's it. You'd have to slow in the front, the gap, and at the back of it. No, it's still gapping. Yeah, I'm trying to bring it back. Yep, we're back. Oh, ignore me, that's just the speed. I'm coming back. I'm trying to get up to third. Yeah. Yeah. No problem. Come over here. I go to 11:30. Yep. Amazing. Yeah. Pass me stuff. So keep going, keep going. What's wrong with you? Yeah, I know. I'm only doing one. Right, I'm supposed to be. I can't even see you. Why is it black? Weird things on the floor. Okay, half better. And then he's going to leave the game. Maybe this wants me staff. Yeah, I'm there. What is that? Yeah, well done, Florian. All you for him. Yeah, I got pushed out. Yeah. Okay. I go to 20-30. Walking bike. Off. Close gap. Keep pushing. Yeah, just keep it steady a second and come back. Second man. Right there by the back. Right, second wheel. What is that? Yeah, I'll go to 24 then. I'm not gonna. Walking 5. That's easy. Bit of a gap. Get our line back. That's better. Backing a little bit. Aha, overtake. Let's go. Yep, I'll go to 28 then. And I'll drop it. Off in 5. And he's in. Good line. Punching it back. Yeah. Yeah, I had enough to search. I'm being pushed out. I'm pushed out. So just keep watching me pick up. Perfect. Yep. Well, I guess I'll have to my bandage on mine, I think. I'll go to 3230. I'm off at 5. He's in. We've got gaps. Yeah, down the back. Come past me. How are you, Steph? Yeah. I'm going to pass. I could go. You want me to go? Yeah. Is he going? Yeah, I'll wait until we get like normal speed again, or stop pulling. No, that's right. I'll come back through now with that. Right. Yeah, I go in. I'll go to 40-30. Off in 10. He's in. Ask me when you're ready, by the way. Yeah. Yeah. Going to finish you, sir. Angle. Right. I go to 45. Five. Yeah, sorry. Good question. Yeah. We split. Yeah, I close there. Yeah. That's my rolls who come past me. Right there, Carson. So look past. So we're going to wheel. Yeah. Woo! I enjoyed that. Yeah. Well done. Yeah, I got a stitch straight off the socket. If you're going to do more power, you have to slowly bring it up, I think, because you bring everyone with you, because we had that last week, so every time I was fifth wheel, Darren was fourth wheel, every single time, I don't know why, but he would start doing like 7-6 watts a kilo in the middle of the pack, and then I just get gapped, and then I'm pulling everyone back again, so everyone that's not on the front needs to try and keep it smooth, and then when you are on the front, you got to, if you're second wheel and you're doing 3.5, and your pull is like 4.5, you have to slowly bring it up. If you just jump to 4.5, the first person and second person get dragged, and then there's the gap there because they've got like the most draft there. The thing is, it's hard. Like, the other thing I notice is when you get that sign that says 2 meters, I think that's the perfect space. Like, if you could get it so it's always saying 2 meters in front, because then you can't double up, go next to anyone. It's so hard to overtake when you're next to someone now. Steph was by someone for ages trying to overtake, and he was doing a lot more power, but he was just wasn't going forward. He was just sat next to him. See, that's the hard thing for me with that. Yes, the hard thing for me, right? Because every TT I've ever done except this one, I stay seated on the front. So I just kind of I go from like 85 to 92, and then that's the increase for the pulling watts. But today I've been standing up to try and do it because it's like 5.3, you know what I mean? But if it's shorter pulls, I think I'd rather stand up. That's why it's like, last week, if you were here, you might notice I was kicking a bit too hard sometimes, and there's fire coming out, but my socks to do fire is a lot less than everyone else because I'm lighter. So if I do 350-60 watts, that fire comes out, do you know what I mean? Like, and that, and if Florian's doing 400, he's doing zone 2, so where do you stand? Do you know what I mean? It's the thing is, everyone's a different weight, so it's hard to. I see Steph doing like 3.5, I'm doing like 3.8 behind him, and I'm slowly going backwards, so. Like, if anyone tries to sit behind Florian, which I've done once, I'm doing more watts than he's on the front to try and stay next, try to be, stay behind him. Like, he's got 450 watts. That's what I mean, because he's good on the flat, do you know what I mean? He's heavy, he's got a lot of power. Yeah, that's what I mean. It's, you're basically doing a pull. You're doing double pulls every time. Yeah. I think... No, right, he was warming up his tire. He's warming up the tires in like F1. Yeah. It's opposite. Yeah. Yeah. I think that was one of the best TTs we've done though. When there's a gap, if you let the front slow down and let them bring it back, it's a lot more smoother than having somebody surge. Because last week it was so, I don't know who was there last week, but last week every time the fourth person, so the front would go, then the fourth person would be up near 7 watts a kilo, and then I'm just like, nah, I'm not going to start doing 8 watts a kilo to try and catch him. I'm just going to sit there and just wait. But because you get everyone doing it in waste power and then people are tired of it. I think that was really smooth. But it is a flat course, so if it was Yorkshire, it might be different. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'll have to have a look at the time, but I don't know which lap we did quicker, but the first lap, I think every time I looked at the speed, we were doing 46 or 47 on the flat. If it was a little 1% or something, we were 44 maybe or 45, but every flat we were 47, so. But then we had Florian as well, didn't we? We lost him. Oh. Is that the one with the climb? Ah, right. We all have to do 9 watts a kilo up the climb, okay? Standard. Ah, wow, okay, everyone's falling in sick, okay. Where's Dylan? I just realised that. Where's Dylan? Yeah, Dylan. Yeah. Like every time I go back 2-3 months, I used to be here every week. I don't know if he got upgraded or something. He's racing 5v5s because I'm watching Joe Radford's streams and he's racing 5v5s. I just haven't seen him do the TTTs. Because he's the one I always used to follow. He could sit a 4.5 watt tequila all day and just laugh. I think he's doing more 5v5s. Same.
Are you going? No?
I know. He's going to Sweden.
One minute, no, you're not going yet.
Okay, goodbye.
One food, alright, I'll give you food. And then we have to soak.
Why is he crying like that? I know.